morning, Patriots, and welcome back to a new school year.
We wanted to take a few minutes today to tell you about the WPAT broadcast, how to access it, and how to get your announcements to us. We also wanted to let you know about some of the new features of WPAT for this year.
As always, the daily broadcast will be pre-recorded and posted on our YouTube page by the beginning of B Block. The teachers can show the broadcast to their third or fourth period classes at any time that's convenient for them. There are two ways to access the daily broadcast. You can go straight to our YouTube page at this address,
or you can bookmark the WPAT website where we'll post the daily broadcast as well as special features, ads, and segments. You can find a link to the WPAT website on the AHS homepage or go to this URL.
If you want an announcement to air on WPAT, just send the text of your announcement to WPAT@k12almerell.org.
Be sure to include all relevant dates, times, and locations, and feel free to send along any pictures or graphics that you'd like to accompany the text.
Something new this year at WPAT will be the addition of a weekly news program format that will include more teachers and student profiles, featured stories, in-depth sports reports and entertainment segments, and the longer broadcast will be optional for teachers to share with students during class time, but it will always be available for students and teachers to view on their own time.
Finally, the Patriot Productions crew are always available to help you with your video needs. If you need an ad to market your club or class, promo video for your upcoming event, or archive video of your concert or your presentation, we can help. Email us at WPAT@k12almerell.org or contact Mr. P at tprzeszewski@k12almerell.org.
That's all for now. We'll be back Monday with our regularly scheduled programming.
Go Patriots!